Oh, Granny. What is going on, guys? And welcome back to Starfield. I nearly said to Dead Space, because I have just played Dead Space. Yeah, welcome back. I'm actually looking forward to this. I've had a bit of a Starfield craving for a minute. And you know, when we went to Spain in September, I mean, it's December 1st as of recording this. We went to Spain, I took my Rogue Ally, and I didn't do anything other than play Starfield. And I think that ruined it for me, because I was like, I've done most of it. I haven't beat the game, but I've got quite far into the story. And it's like, yeah, now I've done it, it's kind of a bit like I don't really know what's going on. But now I've left it a little bit. I've actually got the the Starfield bug, and I want to play it a lot more. So in today's episode, I would like to do this quest here. Back to Vectera. August attracts are packing up, but there's no word about Barrett. He's going to find him. And I'd like to see if there's any good missions on here. Destroy the fleet. Oh yeah, look at that. And we'll take all them as well. So hopefully we can get all of this done in this episode. That is my plan. I don't know if I have... I don't know what's going on, I'll be honest. I don't have much space, do I? Right. So where have we got to go for this? Oh, hey.
Well, you're back.
It's me. Huh. Lynn.
Oh, no. Don't start. I've had enough Barrett for one lifetime. I don't need the sequel showing up on my doorstep. More pirates showed up when you were gone. We weren't as lucky this time. Calvert. Troy. Some of the new Dusty.
Why hit the same place twice?
Who knows with pirates? Revenge? Peeking at the scraps? Maybe they're from a different crew and we just got hit twice by sheer bad luck.
Should have evacuated after the first attack.
Not like we were eager to stick around. But we had injured people on recovery.
I see.
Pick up coming at some point. Just not soon enough. Anyway, I was pinned down behind some crates with Barrett. Bullets and laser fire everywhere. No smile on that damn carefree face of his. Like he knew this was it. I started steeling myself to go out fighting. Then that idiot puts his hand on my shoulder and says, "Stay here, Lynn. I got you."
That doesn't sound good.
I do not know Barrett as well as some, but he seems quite confident in his ability. And not without cause.
Next thing I know, two of the pirates are dead, and he's got the third one in a headlock. Drags him out into the open at gunpoint and demands to talk, or else I'm going to demonstrate Newton's third law on this guy's temporal lobe. And that's when they brought out Hela.
Tell me what happened.
I didn't overhear everything. But after the 10 longest seconds of my life, Barrett put his hand up. And both of them ended up getting taken aboard the pirate ship. And that's the last I saw of either of them.
I need to find Barrett and Hela, Lynn.
They could have grav-jumped anywhere. I tried pinging a transmission to the ship in the comms building before they left. But the pirates must have fried it. You want to try it? Go ahead. But the odds of them being alive, even if you could find them... I've lost a lot of people on this run, Dusty. I just want to pack up.
It would seem that the work here has come to an end.
Yeah, well, you really got that from there? Jesus, you're a genius. Take that, because I know I need that. I think I've said it before, I know one thing that kind of bummed me out with Starfield is that like 90% of the stuff in this game is literally pointless. You know, you have things like duct tape, which is useful with everything else apart from this game. It's useless. Like there's no need for me to take it. I can't use it for crafting. I can't use it for anything, so what's the point? You know, there's so much shit in this game. It just does not have a point. Hey, that's what I wanted. And the lockpicking system sucks. I don't know why they keep... But every game tries to change the lockpicking system, and it doesn't need it. There's no need to change it. It's one of them. If it ain't broke, don't fix. And it's not broken, so... Why do we insist on trying to change it again? It's so annoying. Yeah, what do I know? I need all these power cells. That's what I know. And I'm going to try and stop taking... A lot of the control room key. What do we use for this? Or is this where we came in? No, it's not. Now, I don't need to take all this food because I'm never going to use it. Is that what the key's for? Oh, wow. I didn't know that. I've done this game 3 times and I didn't know that. Alright. A power source. You know, it's a power to the next room. How many power cells do we have? Oh, we have enough. Nice. Take all these.
Can't believe we got into this bed. Would you be quiet? Trying to make out the grab jump calculator.
Where we come in. After I've taken everything. Most things. I need to. Alright, nice. Oh, these doors are really annoying as well. I'm sick of opening and closing doors. Found it.
What? Let me see that. Funny. Even knowing he's alive, I still never want to see him again. Hella, on the other hand. Okay. Let me send you the location data embedded in the transmission. Find them, okay?
Why don't you come with me?
What? Really? Not really cut out for whatever it is people like you and Barrett do. But it might not be a bad time to think about a career change after all this. If you have room in your crew for an outpost supervisor, maybe we can talk.
Thanks, Lynn.
Be a while before Argos comes to pick me up. I'll be here if you need me. And hey, if you ever need a little extra help, I've been thinking about a career change lately.
Did we not just say that?
Time to put Argos behind me.
Yes, I would agree. Recruit.
Seems like you've been keeping busy, Dusty. If you find yourself in need of a my contract.
I've already... are you okay working with me?
Sure. I don't mind taking orders from a former employee. It can't be worse than working for Barrett.
can you do for me?
If you give me an outpost to run, I'll have it optimized for rapid material production in no time. I can make myself useful in other ways, too. I'm a good hand with explosives, and you'll never hear me complain about carrying a heavy pack.
Just the kind.
Works for me. I'm not fussy about assignments. I'll go where I'm needed.
Superlin? Jemison Outpost. Jemison. Oh, robots, yeah.
Right. Nice. I'll get to work. Let's catch up later.
Nice. Don't know if there's anything else worth taking in this bit, but we'll have a look whilst we're here. Remember looting much about this.
Log supplemental. Still need two of Argus extractor Sectaritic. Restart collective claim ID beta 7548 alpha. As far as anyone knows, this is just another ore run. Sectera's got enough mid-level veins to keep everyone working and not asking questions. I've told Hela everything he needs to know, which is pretty much everything I know. And this is another one of Barrett's special orders. Made good with the payment for Kazal, even if it was a bust. Supervisor's log. It's day two of Argus Extractor's Sectaritic. Freestar Collective Claim ID Beta 7548 Alpha. Site setup was fairly painless. New record for us. 18 hours, including the elevator. The prefabs are starting to show their age, though. Time to rebudget for new equipment. Again. The crew is good. Spirits are high enough. Hela is a pain in my ass, as always, and completely indispensable. What's the saying? The problem is, I love him, and he knows it. Ugh. Calvert remains the weak link. He just can't treat.
Listening to that.
Special here. He's paying top dollar for us to find it, rip it out, and deliver it, no questions asked. I have, of course, been honoring this arrangement by asking Lynn a ton of questions. She's playing it close to sweaty old best, as usual.
But a guy does have to wonder,
what the hell does special even mean in this case? We're on a moon, in the middle of nowhere. Either this guy wants to make jewelry from somewhere.
Surprised the ship broke down. Deimos makes good ships.
30 years ago, this ship would be a beast. Maybe more like 50. I got a hot package that's paid for expedited delivery. They'll dock my pay if it doesn't get to its destination. Star Parcel will reward you well if you can assist.
Send over the package and I'll deliver it. First, though. Hello there.
Oh, hey, it's you. And here I thought you were some pirate coming back to kill me. Lucky me, right?
A lot of painkillers, but otherwise you're in surprisingly good health.
Wreckage, you mean? Yeah. Well,
trust me is my go-to line when I shouldn't trust, when someone shouldn't trust.
Yeah, I'm starting to see that.
I can't read honest.
We need to start pretending to fight each other. Trick the pirates into thinking they need to come in before one of us gets killed. I just remember him shouting, "This kid is a killer. How am I supposed to defend myself against these pearly whites? He's gonna bite my face off." I mean, I didn't think it would work, but they came in. All of a sudden, we were wrestling with two of them. Barrett reached for one of their guns.
And he shot someone he shouldn't have.
Bingo. Blasted the pilot right in the back. Through to the flight console. Dropped orbit like a rock off a high rise. I blacked out. And when I came to, there he was, smiling like it was just another day on the job. You missed the fun part, Heller. I mean, I go through all the trouble of saving your butt, and you weren't even awake to notice. Then he did the little finger gun thing.
But Barrett isn't here.
Oh, yeah. Probably should have talked about that first. Did I mention I'm on a lot of painkillers? So, I was real excited when a ship showed up. Then, less excited when I realized it was a Crimson Fleet ship. And then, really, really less excited when Barrett said, "It's okay, I got this." He mumbled something to him, and then they were all gone.
Crimson Fleet has him again.
I was drifting in and out, but yeah, I think so. Got a signal from the ship before they grab jumped. Guessing it was Barrett. Haven't really been in a good space to have a listen. Here you go. Hey, I should come with you, right? I don't think anyone else is coming.
Let's get you on your feet first.
Yeah, just don't ask me to operate any heavy machinery for a while. Give me a minute. I think the worst of it is, yeah, I'll be all right. I'll be all right. Ready to wisecrack with the best of them. Let me know when you want to head out.
Recruit Heller's crew.
Still think there might be a spot for me on your ship? I gotta get off this rock.
Yes.
Whew, I'm glad to hear you say that. For a second there, I thought you were gonna leave me behind. What's on the agenda today?
Outpost.
Got it. Catch you on the flip side, boss. Thanks for letting me tag along. Give me a break!
Listen to, what did it say? The emergency tip.
You've given the fleet a lot of trouble, Barrett.
Hey, that's the point of surviving being attacked, causing trouble. Not just fighting back? Hey, pilot.
Who would like to get shot? Why is my...
Tie him up. Once we get back to the base, the fun starts.
You can go there. And you, because you're surprisingly decent, can go there. Oh, nice. Who's beefing?
Everywhere.
Ow. I thought it was surprisingly good, but maybe not.
Just give up.
somebody should clean up because I can't even walk. That ghost! Where is everybody? Now that hurts. Jump. Thank you. Jesus. Yeah, keep getting your cheap shots in. I'm actually going to take these. Drinks look cool in this game. Get this douchebag up here. Motherfucker. No. But this is not doing that much damage, so I'm quite disappointed about that. Right, me. Okay. Bah. Bah. Oh, Furious is like... really not good. What's that? Staggering Big Bang. Particle Beam Shotgun. Big Bang. Ooh. What is this? Okay. Alright. Oh, and an old Earth Shotgun. Alright. Terrible roll on it, but they do look cool. Where are you at? Are you in here? Yeah, probably, because I can't open it. Okay. I've got a new shotgun, so somebody try it, please.
Understand. Is Barrett being held hostage or not?
Well, this is turning into a regular Constellation party, isn't it? I should have brought drinks.
Yes, I don't know why, but yes. Are you friends with the pirate?
Matsur the Grim here and I actually have a lot in common.
Both escape artists. Being captured by Sistep myself plenty of times.
See, that's what I'm talking about. Relativity. We're all just creatures of the universe trying to get away from what's happening.
I'm here to take you home.
You know, it's actually been kind of nice. Matsur the Grim here is a great host.
No sense letting people's last moments be unpleasant.
See, that's what I like about you, Matsur. Real Renaissance.
I have enjoyed our time together, Barrett. Can't just let you go with nothing to show for. Is Constellation willing to pay ransom in exchange for this man's freedom?
No. Hasn't Barrett been through enough trouble?
You want me to end all this with nothing to show for it?
Yes. Barrett is more trouble than he's worth.
He does seem to be unusually skilled.
If you wanted bloodshed, you'd have attacked already. Yes, we're good at this.
Barrett was some good friends, it seems. Very well. You're all free to go.
Hey.
It's been a real pleasure. back out there with all the, you know, hurting people and taking their money.
He's free to go.
Yay.
I do not encourage
you
to return.
Matsur is in charge.
Any goodies in here? I'll take the cheese. I hope nobody minds me taking all of this, because it's not marked as yours, so deal with it. I'm trying to remember. I'm trying to remember if it's like a big boss chest or something, somewhere. Here you are. Shut up. I am not. Right, I'm going to end this episode there rather abruptly because Caitlin gets home in a second. I've just been told. So, we're going to end that one there. So, if you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like down below, subscribe, all of that good stuff. Links to all of my social medias in the description box down below. It has been your boy, and I will see you all in the next one.